Yo, I hope this don't take out my eyebrow, son. Y'all see how far my eyebrow go all the way over here? Like, you're over here. Yo, I'm gonna have half an eyebrow by the time I'm done here. Every part of me is a vision of a portrait of Mona. Mona Lisa. Hi guys, it's Joe Vibes once again. In today's video, I'll be trying out this purifying peel off mask. It's from Shills Natural Science. This is what it looks like. I don't know if you guys could see that. Hopefully, there we go. So basically, I've been very anxious to try these peel off masks. I've seen tons and tons of videos. I've heard people say that it's painful, and I don't really do good with pain, but just for the purpose of this video, I might as well. So it's like I'm excited and I'm scared at the same time. But hey, what the heck, you know, might as well just try it. So apparently this is supposed to remove blackheads and whatever, you know, bacteria and stuff like that that's, you know, surrounding your pores and your face and stuff. So I'm going to try that. Okay, apparently this, it says deep cleansing peel off mask remove dulling surface cells and impurities, while vitamins and plant extracts soften the skin to restore a youthful glow. So I'm very excited and anxious to try this product. So I'll leave a link down in the description if you want to use this exact same brand that I'm using. There's tons of different brands out there for peel off black mask. I can't really like think of a few right now, but this just happened to be one that I found. So I'll definitely link down in the description to this specific one if you guys are interested. So let me go ahead and get this started. Now, this is the issue. See, I don't normally wear makeup. I like, you know, it's not that I don't like it, I just don't wear it, you know, preferably. So nobody decided to tell me that you needed a brush to apply this mask. I'm just saying. So being the Haitian that I am, and all of our little alternatives, whatever, don't judge me, but I'm about to use this beauty blender. All right, so I got this amount in the bowl. I was not trying to overdo it because I'm not about that life. But yeah, I put this amount in the bowl and let's go. Jesus. Y'all see that? Ew. So now it's the waiting process. Like, my fingers are all like blacked out and charcoaled and stuff. I don't know if y'all can see my fingers. My fingers are legit like blacked out, full of charcoal, but it is what it is. All right, so I'm about to be scrolling on Instagram and chilling real quick while I let this dry. I'm gonna be peeping some of y'all on Insta. Follow me on Instagram. It's gonna be right here. Just follow me on Instagram. Follow me. Make sure y'all follow me. Alright guys. So I officially cannot move my face right now. This is ridiculous. I feel like I just had like 50 pounds of Botox injected into my skin because this is like really ridiculous. But overall, there's some areas right here that are a little bit wet, but overall, I'm gonna, you know, proceed to taking it off now, regardless of its wetness. I've seen many people start from the bottom. Okay. Alright, I'm not about to go through all this pain. It's actually not that painful. Took out of my skin. I guess I had that much blackheads, but this is the result of it. This was my nose area, and I'm lying, I had a lot of blackheads, but I guess they wasn't like long. It did what it was supposed to do, and it took out blackheads and it cleaned my skin a little bit. My skin a little lighter. Ooh. Okay, and it's a little softer too. So as always, I want to leave you guys with nothing but positive vibes and positive mindsets. You know, be encouraged to do something new. Be encouraged to do something different each and every day. Get out of your comfort zones, guys. Like, do something that you wouldn't have never thought of yourself doing in a million years. Like, me being the person that I am, I'm really a camera shy person. As loud and obnoxious as I can be, I'm not about that life. So this is why, like, you know, you see me, like, I put one vlog once in a while, another vlog once in a while. I'm still adapting to this lifestyle because, you know, I feel like I could be a voice to so many people. You know, I could feel like I could be a comfort to so many people, you know, virtually. So if I'm able to do that, then I'm satisfied. You know, that enough will get me out of my comfort zone. As long as I can make somebody else feel better or make somebody laugh throughout their day, then that alone will make me feel like, you know, okay, you're doing, like, you know, what you're doing is not in vain. So I'm gonna leave you guys with nothing but positivity, nothing but, you know, humbleness, you know, from deep down. You know, I'm being humble and I'm sitting down. So see you guys in the next video, and peace out.